What is going on, GoToBoy HDB? Today bringing you some Fighter Quadrant gameplay here on Star Wars Battlefront. Now we're off, but what should we use, A-Wing or X-Wing? We're gonna go with the X-Wing. Let's see what we can do out. Sorry if you can hear it echo in the background, it's because of the kind of headset I'm using. I have to get a new headset. But if you don't, then it's all good. But we got two, just enough for the same one here. No! No!
You.
Oh.
Enemy missile launch. Watch out. They're behind you.
Who is behind me?
It's going in their favor. We need to turn this around now.
In fact, let's try and use the A-Wing. Why not? Let's try and get the A-Wing to go out. I see you there. I'm hitting the vehicle. Bad damage has been done to it. Ah, why is it not like auto aim?
Enemy lander shuttle attempting to flee. Block their escape.
Nearly got him. Am I gonna give up on you? Yes, there you go. Oh, there you go. There's the aim. You have to hold on to a. Oh! Possibly to go and attack this now.
We failed to stop the Imperial transport. We need to pull it together.
But didn't stop it? Oh, that's a bit weird. Alright, let's get these down. No! Ah, damn it! Damn, that slave one! Well, back to the X-Wing.
Most
I do like the X-Wing a lot better. He's a lot better. We got a lot more people to use, to be honest. Oh my god! Oof.
Watch for homing missiles.
Behind you!
Look out, homing missiles!
Damn it! Nobody even got a kill yet.
Imperial air defense is coming into range.
Also I have now just haven't been really doing well in my latest videos. Not getting a lot of people watching them and blah blah blah, but you know what? I'm not gonna stop there. I'm gonna carry on.
Our transport is evacuated. Don't let them lock onto it.
Whoever watches it. That's what it's all about. Having fun. And that's what I'm here for. I did say, remember, I'm not here for the fame. I'm here to have fun. Oh! Well, I thought I killed him, but we didn't.
They brought down our TR-75 transport ship.
There you go, fighter destroyed. Oh. What damage we can do here. This one or that one. Another fighter destroyed.
Imperial fighter locking on you.
Another one down. Oh, and then another one down with our rocket. We've just got three down in quick succession. That's actually was actually quite good, actually alright, to be honest.
Imperial air defense.
So guys, let me know what you think of squad, not fighter quadrant, and if you want to see more, just let me know in the comment section. Star Wars gameplay. Episode 2 of Drop Zone will be coming very soon.
Damn it!
Some footage today as well. So it'll obviously be after this video. I thought I'd switch it up a bit instead of playing some Drop Zone.
Keep our transport out of danger. Engage all hostiles.
In fact, I already have episode 2 of Drop Zone recorded, and that's pretty a long video as well. There's one down. Which works well, because there's a lot of bots as well. Like, there's not all enemies.
They're bots as well. Destroyed.
And there you have it, we have victory. I mean, I don't get no kills, that's weird. But we got the victory, and we got points. That's some squad, some fighter, quadrant gameplay here. It's been your boy HD Beasley. If you've enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you for episode 2 of Star Wars Battlefront Drop Zone. Peace out.